double, double, toil and trouble. So, you're in the hunt for business? Got some new work, just in. Probably find some capitale too. What's his name again? Martelli, Nartello, my belly, who cares? Sure, I struggled to hold on to a dollar, let alone bloody capitale. You want the letter? You're going to need some more capitale. You're going to need some more capitale. Now, I'm going to need you to keep a wide open mind in this one, all right? Because in my experience, even the most jaded among us can get a little sentimental when it comes to breaking into someone's house. I've seen pure killers hesitate at the threshold, so I have, and get pure killed as a result. So let's cut through to the cold objective facts of the matter. These boys whose house you'll be raiding, they're bad news, like, really bad. It's an indictment to the whole legal system that they're still at liberty. Now, would I ask you to risk your life clearing them out merely for the sake of justice and righteousness? No. No, I would not. But would I ask you to do it for the sake of their considerable wealth and stock of capitale? Now, that I might. Yeah, that I might.
Thank you. go!
You riled the wrong son of a...
Let's go!
Enough to turn a weak man's stomach.
remember this, lackey. When you don't get paid, I don't get paid. And I don't like missing out. You want that work? Good dog. Now, if you do this job like you oughta, there's gonna be a big juicy bone for you. It's all written down here. I can't read this chicken scratch, but it's legit, all right. A big juicy bone, remember? Now go on now. Thank you.
and you.
We got dispensation from the governor to protect this refinery.
New face. I don't trust new faces an inch. Well, I don't answer questions on what I sell. Take it or leave it. Made with my own fair hands. I sell cheap, huh? What you see is all there is. All right, one more. Cheaper when you keep the authorities out of things, I find. Thank you. These here are competitive prices, rest assured. Truth is, ranch is losing money hand over damn fist. Cheaper when you keep the authorities out of things, I find. It's worth buying. I'll buy it. Pick this up off the street, no doubt. Come across a few of these myself. Okay. This must be an heirloom, huh?